kitchen where the food was prepared is going to be the home for some of the cathedral's most precious treasures. It would be like walking through time. I find this a really exciting opportunity, and I think that I've always loved Durham Cathedral, but the way that this open treasure exhibition has brought the space to life for me, I am seeing it in a completely different light.